As the Uganda Innovation Week closed, the take-home was clear. Partnerships and innovations as a sure win for startups. But whereas many startups argue that access to financing is the biggest challenge, business experts seem to agree to some extent.
For you to be able to attract capital, be it from the bank or from venture capital funds or angel investors within your network, it's important for you to do something to your business. Pretty much like becoming this handsome guy who's going to the disco to attract a woman, or this nice female who's making herself pretty to attract a suitor.
However, there is more that is required for businesses to thrive. Otoa says businesses must intentionally position out so as to benefit from funds from the banks or venture capital.
So what we do is to make you pretty as a business and advance you to a suitor. That is what the incubator does in a very simple way. What FlyHub does is to add magic to this story.
Those are my favorite people in the room any day. And don't worry, we're going to do better. So in terms of context, there's a massive opportunity in turning hitherto non-consumers into consumers, as Badru has been mentioning. And models like PDM speak to that. I liked your statistic that you were sharing, Badru, earlier, around 60% of the population, 5,000 shillings and below in terms of opportunity space.
It is also crucial that they have structures of operations which track productivity and expenditures. This year's edition ran under the theme Adapt or Be Left Behind.